Make sure your front leg has a vertical shin angle as you get into the split leg position. Press the dumbbell overhead using a neutral grip. Make sure your bicep stays in line with your ear.